Good evening. Good you evening. Live here?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's your name?
Kim.
Kim, can you move back for me, please? We keep getting complaints of noise and underage drinking. Everybody sit down. We're going to be here for a while. You don't have anything sharp on you that I can stick myself with, do you?
No.
Good. Because I do.
The businesses that I manage, they deal exclusively in cash.
Wow, busy guy.
We welcome to stage the one, the only
Magic Mike.
You are the husband that they never had. You are that dreamboat guy that never came along.
That's a cool table. Are you Maynard? You should sell these things.
That's actually the idea.
My sister?
Mike.
Thank you, Mike.
So how do you know my brother?
I'm an entrepreneur. I manage a few businesses.
Trying to hit on my sister?
Okay. Good talk.
Entrepreneur stripper, stripper entrepreneur?
Either one.
I was hoping this was all a joke.
It's pretty funny.
I'm just trying to figure out why stripping.
Women, money, and a good time.
Just try not to forget about the people who exist in the daylight. The non-vampire.
Right. Are we fighting? Is this our first fight?
So if you could do the one thing that make you the happiest every morning.
The custom furniture.
Custom furniture. So you must be really good with your hands. I just can't be around your lifestyle.
Am I Magic Mike right now talking to you? I'm not my lifestyle.
Do you believe what you're saying right now?
That too, the law says that you cannot touch.
But I think I see a lot of lawbreakers up in this house.
Wow, that's a lot of ones.
There were some fives in there.
Oh, okay. No 20s?
Yeah. You don't want to know what I have to do for 20s. So you're going to come to show tonight?
No.
You're going to come to show tonight?
No.
You just said over there that you like the show.
That doesn't mean I'm going to go again. I don't...